The FTMO Robot provided by EA Trading Academy is presented as an open book. The source code is included and nothing is hidden or kept secret. And in this video, I will share everything you need to know about it to ensure you get the most out of it. The strategy behind the FTMO robot was created with EI Studio, which is the strategy builder we use the most in the academy. And in the green boxes, you can see all of the entry rules, and we have an exit rule with the current version. So all of these entry rules need to confirm each other so the trade will be open. If one of them shows the opposite signal, there will be no trade. The very first one is the entry time, which limits the robot to open trades between 10 p.m. and 2 a.m. Simply, we want to avoid trading overnight when the spreads are crazy with all brokers and prop firms. The first indicator is the envelope, and we want to see a bar that opens above a lower band after opening below it. If I click on the indicator chart, you will see that this means that we want to see the price going below the envelopes, and once it gets back inside and there is a new bar that opens, it will open the trade. But this will happen only if all of the rest of the indicators show the same direction, and these indicators are the D-marker. We need to see the D-marker higher than the level line. Then we have MACD line rises, RSI is higher than the level line, and RSI changes its direction upward. For the Euro dollar expert advisor, we have stop loss of 45 currently and take profit of 90. Now, once you get the FTMO robot, you can make any changes by uploading it back to EA Studio, even if you don't have a license for EA Studio, but you register for the trial period, you can still upload back the expert advisor and modify anything inside without coding experience. Once you upload back the FTMO robot, you can change anything. Let's say you want to decrease the stop loss to 30 pips. You can do that and immediately you will see the difference. The balance chart is slightly lower compared to the original value. If I increase it to 55, again, you will see that this time it actually improved. And once I click on accept, the changes will be saved, and if you want to export it, you can do that with one click and you will be getting this source code. Once you download it, you can check everything inside of the source code, so you can modify anything you are not comfortable with, but I don't suggest to touch the code if you are not an experienced developer. Now, once you get the FTMO expert advisor, you can also use the set files that you will receive. For example, if you are trading the dollar Canadian expert advisor and you click on load, you can select the set files according to the account size you will be trading. If you are trading 100k account, just click on that and open it. It will load the entry lot and you will see that there are protections with the latest version, which I will cover in a second. But let me tell you how we have prepared those set files. In EA Studio, we can set the account we want to be trading. Let's say we will start with 200k account and the leverage is 1 to 30, just like with the FTMO swing account. If you use a different prop firm with different conditions, you need to change that in tools. Once you load the expert advisor, you can start increasing the lots. For example, if I randomly increase it to 5, you will see that the stop loss would risk 1.4%, or this is $2,790. So if I want to risk below 1%, I'll just decrease it to 4. And even lower if I go to 3.62, or even lower at 3.58, or I will go just to 3.55, you will see that the stop loss is below 1% and the take profit is at 1.58%. This is the fastest way to calculate how much you want to be trading with the expert advisor, so you would be risking a certain amount of your account. If you want to risk not 1%, but let's say less than 0.5%. In this case, you should decrease it below 1.8, and here we go with 1.78. We already risk below 0.5% of the account. So now I know that 0.78 is suitable amount for this expert advisor if I'm trading in a 200k account and I'm trading it on the dollar Canadian. And the protections you can find inside the expert itself. If I open the properties of any of the expert advisors, you will see that we have on the bottom the entry protection and the account protection. Now the account protection is super cool because you can set the same amount on any of the expert advisors, and once the account reaches that value, let's say your daily loss is set at 9,750, that would be if you're trading 200k account, but you can decrease it even to, let's say, $5,000, and in this case you would not be risking more than 2.5% of your account no matter what happens with the trades. Once this amount is reached, all expert advisors will be disabled from the platform and you won't risk more than 5k in the account. The max drawdown is set in currency as well, so we could also decide at what amount you want to stop the trading. And then the maximum equity is super useful because once your account gets over 10%, all trades will be closed and you will pass the challenge. Because remember that if you reach the target but you don't close the trades and the equity drops below the target, you are not passing the prop form challenge. That's why I would suggest you to give it a little bit more space just for some margin or swap fees that you may not expect. But if you target 20k, just 22,025 is good enough to protect the profit. However, the best thing with the FTMO robot is that you actually receive 8 expert advisors and 7 of those trade on currencies and the 8 one trades on gold. So it's a personal choice which one you want to be trading, but remember that this is the same strategy, just optimized for the different symbols. So we don't suggest anybody trade all of the 8 expert advisors in one challenge or one funded account. Just test them and see which one works best for the current market conditions. And before you go, check out this video on my side because you will see a detailed guide on how to use the FTMO robot. And as always, I wish you safe trading. Let me know if you have any questions down below in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video.